Our music from Botswana, not from Africa, just from Botswana particularly, is different from any other country.
My name is Jean Tilo, and I'm a musician, I'm a singer. I compose, I perform, and I record music. Just being on that same stage is magic in itself.
Us as Botswana musicians, we really need one another, young and old. It is also a picture, you know, our country. We are taking this picture for the whole world to, you know, to see.
These percussions, these masonokos, ahela, masono, ahela. These are 6-8, like, kind of the rhythms that you find in Botswana only. You see? So they've received our music like, wow, something new, something fresh.